yet once a little while, and now we share. Covenant, whom ye delight.